An unconditional offer on a home means the purchaser is not placing any conditions, such as subject to LIM or subject to building inspection, on their purchase offer. The seller has only to accept the buyer's unconditional offer and the home will have been sold. Any home sold at auction is an unconditional sale, which means when the hammer falls, the home has been sold. If you're heading to an auction or wanting to place an unconditional offer on a home, make sure you have completed all your due diligence and have your finances approved first. If you're wanting to find out more, whether it's buying or selling, go to our website at barfoot.co.nz.